Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here, connecting you to an identified network that lights the darkness in the land of Windows. Now, every now and then, you might face the dreaded unidentified network error that leads to all sort of connectivity errors. Now, the bad news is there are a lot of reasons that you might get to face this error. The good news is we have some fixes that you can try, and we will go over a few of those in this video. Do not worry, we will put a link to an article that goes more in depth in the description below. So you have options. Me, I would start off by trying to diagnose the network. Go to the network, go to troubleshoot problems, and let the troubleshooter run. If it can identify and fix the problem, it will. Now, me personally, I find that sometimes the router and the modem can cause a lot of problems. So, switch them off and let it power cycle. That is, after you plug it back in, wait about 30 seconds till all the lights turn green and try again. Don't believe this, but a common culprit behind this error is airplane mode. So, try looking into the Action Center. And find airplane mode and see if it's active. If it is, turn it off and let's see if you can connect then. Drivers. They can mess up a lot of things if they're not up to date. So, let's go to the device manager. Let's go to network adapters and click on your Wi-Fi and broadband drivers and update them one by one and see if this corrects the problem. Now, you can also check your security software and see if it's interfering with your network. Now, you can check this by disabling the security software temporarily. And I put emphasis on temporarily. If it were me, if I identified this as the problem, I would re-enable my security and look for either updates I could do with my security are steps that I could take to make the network and my security play nice together. In an earlier video, we talked about something called fast startup and some of the problems that it can potentially cause. Now, it can also affect network connections. Turning it off may potentially help you in your network connections. So you're going to go into power options and you're going to open the power options window. You're going to look for something like choose what the power buttons do. And then you're going to turn off this turn on fast startup recommended. Just unclick the box, then restart your computer and wait about 30 seconds to turn it back on. Have you encountered the unidentified network error? How did you fix it? Let us know in the comments down below. And for a treasure trove of how-tos and other helpful hints, go to thewindowsclub.com. And hey, do not leave our network connection hanging. Give us a thumbs up on this video. And while you're at it, subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make your digital life just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.